when I was running in the wood, I fell down. And I saw my hand and my sleeve and the little button I had on my sleeve and some dirt and an old account. And you know what? In that moment, I said to myself, okay, if that's the last thing that you will ever see, I can do that. I'm done. I've had enough. But that wasn't the last thing that I saw. I kept going. How can somebody just keep going when the worst thing has happened? You know, what do you have to change inside yourself? To survive? Or who do you have to become? No, of course you don't. You don't know me. You don't know who I am anymore. And you can't count on me. Leave.